I'll say it. I love you. 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 You may be asking yourself, why do I love you? Well, I'll tell you. For one, your videos, they inspire me. They're well done, they're entertaining, they brighten my day. I can have the worst day ever. And at night, I'll go to the library, put on YouTube, go to your channel, watch a new video when you make it, or even one of your old ones. Everything just becomes better. Everything becomes better. It just does. It makes me happy. Your videos inspire me. You inspire me to be a better person. Not that I'm a horrible person to begin with, but there's something about you that makes me want to be the best that I can be. You're everything I could want in a woman. You're everything I could want in a friend. And I know that I really haven't talked to you that much. I know you're busy with your life outside of YouTube, which is understandable. And one of the reasons that I'm not going to say your name on here is because, well, I want to keep all my fans guessing. And I'll tell you that, yeah, you are definitely on my subscription list. I mean, I just absolutely love watching your videos. You're one of the top 10 people that I actually check every day to see if you've posted a new video. Well, not every day, but you get the idea. And when I say I love you, I don't mean the sloppy, lusty kind of love. I'm talking real love. Love that basically, I love myself more because you have value to me. My life is enriched by watching your videos. My life is enriched by knowing that you exist. I love you. I love you, 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 I love you. You inspire me. And I'm not sure why it's so hard to tell someone that I love them. But I think I need to do a lot more of that. Telling people that I love them. Because see, when I watch your videos, you make me feel good. You make me feel comfortable being who I am because you're comfortable with who you are. And that is an incredible gift to give someone, making them comfortable enough to be real. Because I've had so many people in my life, they've said, be this way, be that way, just be anybody except who you really are. And see, by doing that, they deny me my greatest strength, my heart. You know, I'm a big Buffy fan. I know that show's like so over, but you know, I'm reminded that the greatest gift, if you were familiar with the last season, Spike committed a selfless act for Buffy. Now, his greatest asset turned out to be his heart, his love. And, I mean, there was no way, you know, any kind of relationship between them could work, because it was just, you know, Spike was, you know, essentially evil, but then he turned good. But, and me, I've never been evil. I am good. I'm just afraid to show it. You make me feel comfortable enough to show it. You make me feel safe enough to tell you and other people how much I love you. I just absolutely love you. And I want you to love yourself. And I need to start feeling comfortable enough to let others love me. Because my heart, and you've shown this to me. You've shown this to me. Because I see so much of you inside me. And I see so much of me inside you. Spiritually, emotionally, intellectually. That you make me feel comfortable enough to tell other people how much I love them. You make me feel comfortable enough to tear down the walls of my own heart and give you have given me so much by that, because you have shown me how to give, and how to let myself give, and not be afraid if somebody doesn't want the gift, because there's always going to be people who accept my gifts, and there's always going to be people who want to give me gifts, and I need to accept it. I need to accept the love that others have for me, and I need to feel comfortable and accepting enough to give others the love that I have inside my heart. Because there's far too many people in this world who they're afraid to give love, and they're afraid to take love, they're afraid to accept love. I love you. I love you more than you'll really ever understand. Because you have helped me find the love within my own heart that was buried for so long. And for that, that is the greatest gift that anyone has ever given me. I love you. I love you. I love you.